Greetings to everyone. Let us see the similarities and dissimilarities of Indian secularism with other democratic countries. We have read the objectives of Indian secularism. They are similar to those of other secular democratic countries. For example, according to the First Amendment of the US Constitution, the legislature cannot declare any religion as the official religion, nor can it give preference to any religion.
Yes, same is the case in India. Here too, neither the state nor religion can interfere in the affairs of one another. However, there is one way in which Indian secularism differs from the secularism as practiced in the United States of America. There is a strict separation between religion and the state in the USA, according to which the US government cannot interfere or intervene in religious affairs. But as we have seen, the Indian state can intervene, even intervened in Hindu religious practices in order to protect the fundamental rights of the lower caste and abolished untouchability. So, dear children, in Indian secularism, any interference in religion by the state has to be based on the ideals laid out in the constitution. In this way, we can say that India is a secular state and tries to prevent domination of one community by another in various ways. The fundamental rights which are guaranteed by the Indian Constitution are based on these principles. However, we may find many examples of the violations of these rights in our society. Therefore, the laws should be strictly implemented.